I wrote this next song when I was 17 years old. I don't.
About to blow, we blow.
were too proud to leave their town. God bless their souls. We're coming as the coast clear. I wonder how many remain here. Debbie, this debris of ending all is gonna take us years. We'll all miss Freddie. Where, honey, where's Betty? When all he had was tears. We'll hit the road with Jack, hit that JoJo. Top's about to blow. It's a hell of a show from the lightning bolts. They were too proud to leave their town. God bless their soul. The wind will rock, the thunder rolls. A hell of a show from the lightning bolts. They were too proud to leave their town. God bless their soul. And he was too proud. Thank you, guys. So the song's called Stay Asleep. Day is out, night is in, life is gone. When dreams begin, picking apples from the ceiling, I float down. Day is in, day is, night is in, night is out, day is in. Dreams are gone, and life begins. Another day to try to save the world. So happy. Said the fish to the bird. Our love is a sign. We got nothing but time, Lord, to make this shit work. But everyone who's here, things can't always stay right. But why should it be? Day prevails, no more walking on water or talking to waves. It's days like these, wish I could stay asleep. Thank you.
and you will hit me in my head screen and bless my soul. Life is but a daydream for my bowl. Merrily lead the way, waves won't keep me down. We'll keep rattling my cage words, set me free. And that is why the cage birds sing like this. Oh.
Is Earth, is roots music, whereas this more digital stuff sounds like outer space to me. And I think that there's, it's very important to have both. I mean, my name, I was named after Hayley's Comet and my grandma Mary Jane, and she used to joke that Mary Jane grows from the ground and Hayley's Comet comes from outer space, and so there's this beautiful balance. And I've always tried to really embrace that. In a song that I'm gonna play later with the boys, there's a line, rooted like a tree, shooting like a star. Humans exist in that beautiful plane in between the earth and the sky, and it's all about balance. If there's one lesson I learned in the last few years, it's all about balance. It's not easy, but you do it. I'm rambling now. That's because I don't have enough material to fill 2 sets. I told them. Yeah, that's good. Storytelling is good. That's one thing I enjoyed about, I had a few fans say, you know, we love the direction your band is going in, but you don't talk as much. You know, it's funny when you think that things have to be a certain way and you forget what you enjoy doing. You think, oh, we should go from song to song with no breaks because, you won't lose the momentum. But then I remember that I'm a storyteller. I tell a story every Thursday on Facebook. It's a Facebook Live. Okay. Have you seen Story Time, sir? I missed this last Thursday. It's very sporadic these days, but yeah. Thursday, 10 p.m., I tell a story to Facebook if you ever just need to get tucked in and you want a story told to you. There's some pretty funny ones.
You can walk around with it, though. I could eat from it before I eat. You get to eat? You're a photographer. You don't eat. It's a good deal. I pay for my pizza and I get the film for free.
One of my favorite things about folk music is it gets passed down. There's no folk and bluegrass musicians don't seem to be as obsessed with the whole rights thing as a lot of other musicians are. So these songs get passed down from generation to generation to generation. And not only that, but people add their own verses. They write their own verses, they make it theirs. So that's what I've done. I've kept a lot of the original versions, but I threw in one of my own, a few of my own, to this song. It's called Shenandoah. It was also called Shenandoah Lullaby. My favorite version is by Trampled by Turtles. So that's where I took it from. But it's called Shenandoah, and it's a beautiful song. Hayley Jane, the Primates, have played for years and years and years, and then for some reason we just stopped, and I'm not quite sure why. And I wrote this when I was very young as well. The words mean so much more to me now than they ever did when I wrote it, which is pretty amazing. It's colorful. It's about feeling a little empty space and not really knowing why. But you find slowly as you go through life, or at least I'm only 31, but I've found different things that fill that space very nicely. Music fills that space, friends fill that space, this place fills that space for me. So this song's called Home. Well, I wander too far from the things that I want. I want to pay back that song. But I found bigger than yours. I shipwrecked my tongue on these rocky shores in my throat.
Mr. Flynn and his heart. Well, Mr. Flynn and his heart.
the universe and everything. Thank you very much. I'm going to take a very short break and we'll be back with a bunch of players to play some fun stuff for you. Thank you very much. They need to be able to see my guitar and the chord changes. You might get a little bit of a backside. We are Pickers and the Dame. We just decided. Darlene named us just now. Pickers and the Dame. It's here for Darlene.
I have always wanted to work a little harder. I have always wanted to live a little smarter. So if you should ask me to, I would gladly go with you and travel down that bumpy
up all day and night and fight for something.
Well, ain't it like a man who steps a weaker in the sand? Is he wrestling with the land that keeps him from his home? Well, he's the king of the south, and when he opens up that pretty mouth, heaven trickles out to form a beautiful hello. When on the muddy river banks, he waits for her to finish praying. As to what the Lord's been saying, she grins and plucks her nose. And as she jumps in from the dirt, the wind lifts up her skirt. And with his hand to his heart, he looks to God and whispers, thank you for the show, dear. You're on the brink of something that may be nothing, but it's worth waiting for. I'm a sucker for a happy ending, but it may come to tell me something good.
Perfect the next time.
Well, oh no, we've awakened the cosmos. Feel a kind of rumble from the earth below. Just as the top's about to blow, look to the moon. Look to that moon.
Of me at about 80 years old, and what I thought it might be like. You know, my folks have been married for a long time, and it's pretty, they are really in love with each other. It's amazing. It's wonderful. And so I always wondered what it might be like to be with somebody for that long, because it seemed kind of wild. This song's called If Looks Could Kill. I wrote it with James Ford of the Blind Owl Band. A few years back, yeah. I've never done it by myself, or not by myself, but without him, so we're gonna give it a whirl.
If looks could kill, I'd be 6 feet under still. You haven't changed. every wrinkle on your face is a thrill. You talk a lot about the things that I forgot, the details of the past, but the present proves I love you still. If looks could kill, if walls could talk, they'd be singing all our songs. You make them say how good we look when we got home. They talk a lot, reminding me what I forgot, the fact that I was wrong, and I realize I love you still.
Yeah. people are terrible on a whole. Nowadays nobody wants to help their fellow man. Nowadays nobody wants to help their fellow man. When the tables get turned and interest gets burned, you want the whole world to land away. Ain't it a bitch to feel alone, my friend?
Who's drinking tonight? Cheers. What do you think, Hayley? Like two more? And then you can take back over?
Yeah.
Alright, so two more? Just come up Saturday night. I don't know why that's valid, but somehow it is. I don't think they're listening to me. Hey! Hey! Turn your shit up a little bit. Haley, you wanna turn me up a little bit? What? Song about Jesus.
That'll be a fast one.
Song's called They Call That Religion. I don't remember how this starts. We're just gonna wing it.
You got it?
Thank you.